play a couple more songs. This one's called Where the Good Ones Go. It's a song I wrote about my grandpa. The summer he died, and I was wondering where he was. My grandma knows where he went. She's a very religious woman. But I wasn't so sure. So I wrote the song trying to dream up a place where he might be that was really dreamy and beautiful and similar to the farm in Danbrog, Nebraska, where he worked and where I spent some time as a kiddo. And it also sort of draws on the theme of, like, this is a 21-plus show, so I can say things like this. You know, like, when you grow up on a farm and, like, the farm dog disappears, and you're like, what happened to the dog, Grandpa? And he's like, oh, he must have ran away. He must have got lost. I did not shoot him with my gun. You know how grandpas do that sometimes to farm dogs? Like, maybe the dog gets too old or something just happens, and then, like, do you guys know this? This is like a thing. Also, Santa isn't real. That's what I said. Those are the things I'm going to say at 21-plus shows. Sometimes we take the luxury of, like, cussing and saying bad words, knowing there are no kids here. I'm just going to, like, ruin your dream. I'm just going to ruin everything for you. Your grandpa killed the dog. But on a lighter, sweeter note, the song is about him and hoping that he's in the beautiful Danbrog farm in the sky with all the dogs he killed. Well, I reached in the cupboard for something to feed you, and I hoped that these words were enough to keep you. But the moon is so high, the stars are so bright, you could be the one that I needed. So when the sun came, you lit the trail like an old cowboy bent for the wild road. And so I carved your name into all the tree legs, and we waited for you until dark came. I once knew a man who told a tale as tall as the mountains that he came from. And he said there's a place where all the folks wait when death strips their faces of color.
They're gone.
Thank you so much, you guys. I'm Danielle.